Fairport Harding High School, home of the Skippers, is home to students grades 6 through 12. A little more than 400 attend, making it a smaller school than most, but they consider that an asset.
Ustedes, la semana pasada, ¿qué hicieron?
We have really small classes. Now, this class is a little bit larger. We've got about 27 or 28, but that is by far the biggest class that I have. A lot of classes in the low 20s, some classes in the upper teens, which is really nice to get to know every single one of the students.
Something else that's unique is that each semester, students only take 4 classes. This makes the classes longer and more in-depth.
With 80-minute classes, there is no choice but to get to know some of these kids, and it's simply to the benefit of the kids.
One of the cool things about Fairport Harding Middle and High School is that we take amazing trips in grades 6, 7, and 8. In fact, as we speak, we have 90 middle schoolers and 9 teachers on their way to the Big Apple.
Fairport Harbor is a cool school because we get to go cool places like New York City.
Many of Harding's high school students study at nearby community colleges as well. With hard work, some are able to graduate with 2 degrees.
I go to Lakeland Community College, and I've been going there since I was a sophomore. And in a couple weeks when I graduate, I'm going to be graduating with an Associate of Arts degree and my high school diploma.
The arts are also popular among the student body, with everything from music and fine arts to theater.
I always urge people to join theater and the arts because it's so good for you.
I think my school is cool because even though we're small, we can do big things.
Fairport Harding is a cool school.
Gabe Spiegel.